words. And so I've come to the conclusion, perhaps what our constitution should have to temper the extremes of democracy is not Council of State, but a second chamber. We want quality to serve the ends of good governance and the people at large. And so if we would pay a bit more and get these ends, then I would say perhaps the days of Council of State should be over.